There is a lot of solid waste generated in our college campus, like dried leaves, paper, empty cartons, etc. These wastes are simply collected and burnt, which not only is a waste of useful materials, but it also pollutes the air around. Instead of burning, these wastes can be collected and composted, which generates funds for. It can be converted to manure, which is environment friendly, and it can be used for gardening the college campus.
Land is our most valuable asset. Solid waste means non-gaseous, non-liquid materials generated from various activities of man and by the nature. Solid waste includes useless and discarded materials. Solid waste management we need to protect the soil and water contamination. So wealth from the waste, that is the concept of solid waste management. Our aim is to develop our surrounding in sustainable manner. Our responsibility is to give clean water, clean air and clean soil for the next generation. So for all these reasons, proper solid waste management is very important. Solid waste management, this is very much necessary for our campus. The reason is that large number of laboratories are working throughout the day and a lot of solid waste is being generated. And this solid waste is to be properly disposed. So if this solid waste is managed properly and utilized for some good productive work, so it becomes very good for the campus. Campus becomes neat, cleany. So therefore, solid waste management is very much essential.
Actually, in our college, solid waste management is already undertaken. Because whatever the solid is generated, it may be biodegradable or non-biodegradable, that waste we are collecting in the dustbins, which are kept at each and every department, and it will be brought to the main collecting place where we have kept two containers, and the two containers will be going to be lifted by the corporation regularly. This is what we are doing now. But the thing is to reuse it and recycle the solid waste whichever is generated in the college. By the college itself, it will be reused and it is to be recycled. So these two points have to be kept in mind, and it is to be effectively utilized. That means we have to make use of this waste. That is kasavannu rasavannagi convert maadu kasadlinta rasa tagibeku. So that we have to do in this solid waste management. If you do this solid waste management effectively, then the college campus will also be clean, and because of that Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, we are going to fulfill the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, which is the one slogan given by our Honorable Prime Minister. Swachhata is very much essential. So if you keep your environment clean, your working place clean, then we are going to reduce whatever sort of diseases that we are doing to a certain extent. But even then, they are burning the solid waste. Whenever it becomes excess, whenever the people's problem is this corporation, if they didn't come, then they used to burn it. So that we going to do the environmental pollution. That must be in this direction we have to work. How to utilize it, and how to reuse it, and how to recycle it, and complete waste will be made useful.
Waste is getting wasted. Use the waste and make it best.
Waste is getting wasted. Use the waste, make it best.
Waste is getting wasted. Use the waste, make the best.
Waste is getting wasted. Use the waste to make it best.
Waste is getting wasted. Use the waste to make it best.